Here's the thing about being perfect. Perfect never gets truly tested. Perfect never gets to silence its critics. Perfect never gets a shot at redemption. So yeah, I'm fine not being perfect.